Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we will learn addition within 10. So let's start our class. Addition means finding the total or sum by combining two or more numbers. Addition ka matlab hota hai kinhi do numbers ka total ya sum karna ya unhe jodna. See, there are two candies in a bowl. I add four more. How many candies are there now? See, two candies and four candies are six candies in all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which means 2 + 4 is equal to 6. We write it as 2 + 4 is equal to 6. We read this as 2 + 4 = 6, or 2 and 4 are 6. Got it, students? Now we will learn addition by drawing lines, okay? So we have to add 3 plus 4. See, 3 plus 4. First we will draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Now we will draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many lines we have in all? Yes, 7. Which means 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. One more example. 5 plus 5. Again we will draw 5 lines first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now draw 5 lines again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many lines we have in all? Yes, 10. Very good. Which means 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Hope you understand it well, children. That's all for today's class. Thank you so much. Stay safe and stay healthy.